And now about the situation in Bangladesh, viewers. The chorus for the release of Chinmoy Prabhudas is only growing. ISKCON now has now released a statement saying that it has in no way distanced itself from Chinmoy Das. In fact, it says that it stands in solidarity with the ISKCON priest in Bangladesh. And in fact, we are getting in visuals from Kolkata, where the ISKCON has staged protests on the streets of Kolkata today, demanding the release of Chinmoy Prabhudas, Chinmoy Krishnadas. Viewers, those are the visuals to the right side of your screens. The support growing for the ISKCON priest, the incarcerated ISKCON priest, and the support is growing louder, not just in the country, viewers. From Jammu to Kolkata, there are protests that are being held. My colleague Kishole is getting us more to get you an understanding of how this chorus is only growing louder for the release of the priest. Listen in.
Chinmoy Krishna Prabhu himself and all the devotees of ISKCON, devotees in Bangladesh and all around the world, all these devotees, all of them engage in humanitarian work. And all of them, I'll ask once again, Radharaman Prabhu, you do a lot of humanitarian work in Bangladesh. You help a lot of people. And now we see so much of flak. What is the reason?
Actually, ISKCON is famous for humanitarian work. Either it is a war zone or during COVID, ISKCON devotees are always there to stand with those who are suffering. In Bangladesh, we saw that during floods and all that, without any discrimination, ISKCON devotees serve, they go to village after villages and stand with people, they serve them foods. There are also orphanages and old age home which is there in Bangladesh. So ISKCON is always committed to serve people and to stand them when they are suffering without seeing what religion they follow, what is their creed, what is their nationality, what is their color.
So still, in 1971 as well, £250 million were raised to donate. But still some extremists are trying to malign ISKCON. Why is that?
That is very shocking for us also. I haven't recovered yet that ISKCON can be called a terrorist organization and they want it to be banned when we are serving them.
All right, viewers. So, in fact, the atrocities against Hindus in Bangladesh is now garnering global attention. Even the British parliamentarian has raised it in the House, in the UK Parliament. But Mamata Banerjee, West Bengal Chief Minister, she refuses to see the gravity of the situation, the atrocities against Hindus. She, in fact, goes on to blame the centre. She blames the centre and says that the central government is well known for targeting a particular community in the country. Take a listen into Mamata Banerjee.
এবং সেন্ট্রাল গভর্নমেন্টে যারা আছেন তারাও তো পার্টিকুলার একটা ধর্মের বিরুদ্ধে প্রচন্ড একটা ভিন্ডিক্টিভ অ্যাটিটিউড নেন। আমরা মনে করি কোনোটাই ঠিক নয়। মন্দিরও থাকবে, মসজিদও থাকবে, গুরুদ্বারাও থাকবে, গির্জাও থাকবে, ধর্ম যার যার আপনার উৎসব সবার। এবং সেন্ট্রাল গভর্নমেন্টে যারা আছেন তারাও তো পার্টিকুলার একটা ধর্মের বিরুদ্ধে প্রচন্ড একটা ভিন্ডিক্টিভ অ্যাটিটিউড নেন। আমরা মনে করি কোনোটাই ঠিক নয়। মন্দিরও থাকবে, মসজিদও থাকবে, গুরুদ্বারাও থাকবে, গির্জাও থাকবে, ধর্ম যার যার আপনার উৎসব সবার।